on the ground to third. Cuthbert fields it cleanly. Throw on to first to get him, and the Twins are now down to their final out.
Up next for
Danny Santana will stand in now as he is the last man to stand in the way of possible history here this afternoon.
Guys, this is the kind of game every pitcher dreams about from the time they very first pick up a baseball. But he's not done yet.
And it's quickly 0-2. Now what's left of this crowd this afternoon gets to their feet. Oh, he went for the knockout pitch that time, but a good eye, 1-2.
Boyd, I think.
Line to left.
No, that's with Boyd. Oh, that hit him in the face! That hit him in the face! I gotta watch the replay. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Dude, Chris. Danny killed Cliff Floyd. He's dead.